this is the next question we have. Question number 31, which is the last multiple correct question. According to the Arrhenius equation, we have the four options. First option says a high activation energy usually implies a fast reaction. The second option says rate constant increases with increase in temperature. This is due to a greater number of collisions whose energy exceeds the activation energy. Third option says higher the magnitude of activation energy, stronger is the temperature dependence of rate constant. And the fourth option says the pre-exponential factor is a measure of the rate at which collisions occur irrespective of their energies. So first of all, let us write the Arrhenius equation. So according to Arrhenius equation, the rate constant K is equals to pre-exponential factor A e to the power minus E upon RT, where E is the activation energy. Now the first statement says a high activation energy usually implies a fast reaction. So if I have higher value of EA, then K will be less. From equation we can easily say when we have higher value of EA, the rate constant is less. So rate of reaction will be slow. So this cannot be the correct option or the correct answer. The second option says rate constant increases with increase in temperature. This is due to a greater number of collisions whose energy exceeds the activation energy. If I increase the temperature here, what will happen? The rate constant will increase. And it is also a fact that when we increase the temperature, the kinetic energy of individual molecule increases, and because of that we have higher number of collisions, and which results in higher number of molecules having energy greater than activation energy. C option says higher the magnitude of activation energy, stronger is the temperature dependence of rate constant. When we have higher value of activation energy, that means the rate constant will increase faster with the increase in temperature because EA is higher. Therefore, this option is also correct. So B and C options are also correct. Now let's move to the D option. The pre-exponential factor is a measure of the rate at which collisions occur irrespective of their energies. So this A is the maximum value of rate constant where temperature is infinite, K will be equal to A. So this is the measure of number of collisions only. It does not depend on their nature. This is just a measure of the number of collisions. So this is our pre-exponential factor. So this D option is also correct. Now let us move to the next question.